I mean, they have almost disdain for it. Why would I want to learn that? Well, because that's how you win. I mean, it's a tricky idea. It's useful thinking about it. You have to understand the business of communicating with people. Reagan had a simple model, which I'm convinced he learned from FDR. Find an 80% issue, stand next to it, and smile. Now, your opponent has two choices. They can run up...